Hello and welcome back to my channel. Tis time. I'm excited for this. I am excited for this. I love Hocus Pocus and I'm excited for Hocus Pocus 2. So let's not waste any time. Let's watch. Okay. Oh, pretty. Yes. It's so pretty. $16.53. Okay, so a flashback.
Out of my way.
Uh-oh.
No!
She's on a rampage.
Well, that was enough for me today.
Girl, I feel it. I feel that.
Winifred sucks.
The teeth.
Surprise!
This is the worst day of my life!
But Winnie, look what we have made. I discovered sound dolls, grass, cake suits, and mix up water.
That's gonna be a meme.
It creates mysterious goo. The Mary had the wonderful idea to mix a drop of goat's blood. And look, it's shigaleth.
Taste it, Winnie. Tis divine.
I cannot eat. I am too troubled. It's the Turner boys off to be in the Haberwick again? Worse. I've been told I'm getting old, and I must marry John Pritchett. Reverend Trask arranged it. Said it was his duty since father died.
Did Slee say no?
Of course. Then I took the Lord's name in vain. Twice.
Thou art most wicked, Winnie.
Only a truly wretched man can make me say such things.
It's my favorite place.
There, there, Winnie. Let us forget the Reverend. And John Pritchett? Would thee like to open thy presents?
You will love it.
The teeth, though.
Just one we can find.
Tis adorable. What shall we name it? Tis the Reverend. Hide. Act as if we're not here.
Open the door.
We're not here.
Shh. Yes?
Winifred Sanderson, I will mercifully give thee one more chance. Oh, atone for thy disgusting words and agree to marry John Pritchett.
Allow me a moment.
He should bathe.
Yes, of course.
No.
Oh, praise God. I apologize, Reverend. Tis only she is so ugly and unpleasant.
Thou art some prize.
No, tis true, he is quite odd.
But how dare thou say so?
She cannot speak that way to a man.
I refuse to marry that lout. If I shall marry anyone, it will be Billy Butcherson.
What? Why me?
Because we are soulmates.
Since when?
Since we shared that kiss in the graveyard.
She relishes in her petulance.
Correct. Goodbye.
Thou hast defied the authority of the church. If thou dost wish to continue in such flagrant disregard of all that we hold sacrosanct, thou shalt not do it here. A rotten apple quickly infects its neighbor, and we want no more like thee. I banish thee from Salem! Forever. Take the girls!
What?
No! 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 No!
You can't do that!
It's really crazy that this used to happen.
Oh, not anymore. The kind Smiths have agreed to take thy sisters. And turn them right.
Stop! Stop! And not take my sister! No!
Unhand me now!
I love him. That actor. He was amazing in Veep.
Sin. It was on me.
It's so pretty.
Keep up. Stay close.
Where are we?
do not know. I've never been this deep into the woods before.
I do not like this place. Perhaps we should form a calming circle.
They really picked excellent young actresses to play the young version of the witches.
Thoughts smell of fresh mud. The reverend screamed when he saw the spider. The soothing of thoughts.
What was that?
Ruh-roh. Yes, I know who this is. Yes. Yes.
Thou look a thirsty child.
Why dost thou come into my woods?
We have no choice.
The eyes, though.
Thou art different from the other children I have eaten. Met. I feared thou wouldst corrupt them. New world, same story. But they were right to fear
true.
Thee. Thy temper.
Old world, same story.
I do not have a temper.
Thy. Power.
Dost thou know why the commoners fear these woods? This is a very sacred space.
God, she looks so good.
For which?
Yes.
We come here to charge our magic. To make us stronger, more powerful. This altar.
She looks so good.
Salem so very special.
Special? Salem is dreadful.
Only because it is run by fools. But one
as
day
is most of the world.
Salem will belong to us.
Us?
Look.
Magic has a way of uniting things that ought to be together. Happy 16th birthday, child.
But I'm a witch. I know things. Go on.
Cat transformation? Levitation spell? It's an apothecary book, like one of father's. No, it is a spell book. Magikai Maxima,
the power spell.
Ooh, let's do this one.
Magikai Maxima makes a witch all powerful. It is most frowned upon. Doomed is the witch that uses this spell. Promise thou shalt never do it.
Uh-oh.
Why?
Because I said so. Besides, Book does not like it.
Do not worry, Mr. Book. I shall not do that spell, I promise.
But what if the cat one? That would be good to do to John Pritchett.
Thou art lucky to have each other. A witch is nothing without her coven.
Where is thy coven?
Long gone, I'm afraid. The world is not too fond of witches. Can't imagine why.
Perhaps.
Maybe she can befriend Agatha Harkness.
With the children?
How else does one stay young and ridiculously beautiful?
How could I ever thank thee?
She turns into leaves! What will we do with it, honey?
Uh-oh.
Keep up!
Okay, Mr. Book. Shall we get some revenge?
The spell of smoke and flame upon thy house so full of lies.
Ichitakopitsu Malika Mystica.
Bring my wrath, may fire rise!
Wagon! Wagon!
Now they shall never take us! Now we'll be together forever!
Satan's work, Eric! Throw the water! This is the work of the spider! Can you feel it? It's all around us! It's evil! It's evil!
I was just a little ghoul when I heard his name. He's the graveyard legend of the dancing game. Rumor has it he invented how to knock 'em dead. He's the reason
I like that song.
Happy birthday!
Did I get you?
Yeah, you got me.
Oh, so my mom is, of course, thrilled you're sleeping over tonight.
Well, Susan loves an event.
Yes, she really does.
Oh, incoming. Hey, happy birthday.
Thanks.
So what are you guys doing tonight?
Birthday rituals, scary movie marathon, same as every year, you know.
Last thing's awkward.
Sorry I'm late. I decided to have two breakfasts. Oh, and you gotta come check out Ryan's car. We covered the entire thing in tinfoil.
Why?
Because it's funny.
Mike, come on, let's go.
Come on.
Well, that's a start, right?
Why would she ask about our plans? She knows what we're doing.
Maybe she was hoping you'd invite her? Because if she wanted to hang out with us on my birthday, she'd probably have hung out with us one other time in the last 4 months.
I know, but still, it's our tradition.
Yeah, maybe.
What do you need good luck for?
$10 says we have a pop quiz today.
Hey, Cassie?
About tonight, I was...
Dude, it's gonna be awesome.
Go away.
Our party at Cassie's. You're coming, right? We invited the whole grade.
I'd rather not.
Glenn. Yo, Glenn! Glenn!
What?
What the heck?
So, Glenn.
You're throwing a party tonight?
How is that even possible? Your dad would never let you do that.
It was my idea.
I told you I wanted to talk to him about it first.
Oh, do you guys want to talk now?
No, it's fine. We don't have anything to talk about. Have fun at your party.
Becca, come on.
Are you guys going to be busy doing witchery?
So? And what about
it? The three of you used to do witch stuff every Halloween.
It's not witch stuff.
And what's that?
A good luck charm in case there's a pop quiz.
Well, I hope not, because I didn't do the reading.
Shocker.
Good morning, ghouls and goblins. In honor of Halloween, I've prepared the scariest class possible. A pop quiz.
You knew that was gonna happen.
Mr. Wilkie's a jerk. Of course he'd give us a pop quiz on Halloween. I made an inference.
Is that a spell?
Okay, let's begin.
Focus.
Tempe, soy riso, aqua fava, garbanzo, cacao, spirulina, cremini.
Say, Jack!
What did you do?
Everyone, settle down.
She was muttering some weird, scary language. Right, babe? You heard it.
Did sound like you said Satan.
I said Satan. I was literally listing vegan food.
See? She admits it.
That's enough. Mike, Becca, principal's office, now.
Great.
Quiet down.
She doesn't even look happy in that relationship. Like, oh, I like that outfit. It's cute. I'd never wear it, but it's cute.
Making sure Mike doesn't get lost?
Well, he does have a smooth brain.
Look, your dad is going to find out about your party, and when he does, you're gonna be grounded until at least college.
Why do you care? You're not even coming.
I'm not coming, because we just heard about it from Mike.
As if that would have made any difference.
Hey, you finished your test pretty fast.
Can't believe you guys are still doing the birthday ritual. We started doing that, what, when we were like 5?
We get it, Cassie. We're too cool for it now.
Guys, come on.
Saturday detention. Thanks a lot.
Anytime.
Principal's ready to see you now, Becca.
This carnival gets crazier and crazier every year.
Oh, wow. Cassie made it on the billboard this time.
Huh.
Hugh Jackman's in this?
You know, Cassie's family goes back to the witch trials. Must be why this is Mr. Trask's favorite holiday.
What the hell?
Looks pretty good.
Is he?
I thought it was Hugh Jackman.
Hey.
What the heck?
How's it going?
How are you? Someone's got a birthday.
He does have a Hugh Jackman face, right? A little bit.
Are you heading to your secret circle?
We actually don't call it the secret circle anymore.
Oh.
Felt a little
just
bit.
Just a little bit.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Oh my gosh. Remember when Cassie would bring like 10 flashlights with us?
I like her voice. Okay, it's...
Did you say 10?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the heck? It's not that funny.
She's the best. Oh, where is Cassie?
She's running late. Oh. She had a mascara crisis. Right.
Mascara? Is everything okay?
Oh, no, she'll be fine.
Okay. Oh, listen, are you one of the magic shop?
Yeah.
Can you pass out some of these campaign flyers for me? Mm-hmm. I would really appreciate it.
Sure, yeah.
I'm going to see you at the festival tonight. Look at this. Am I going to see you here? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's going to be a good one, because guess why? Guess who's coming back from Boston? Sandy's Candy Cauldron. What? You remember Sandy's Candy Cauldron? Oh, come on, she was the best. And then she got so busy because she went on something called GMA, which is like some acronym for fancy people. I don't really get it, but you know.
Good morning, America?
But I got her to come back. And listen, you have to have one of her caramel apples. It'll change your life. Promise me?
Totally.
Yeah, absolutely.
Good. Oh, would you mind just taking the rest of these?
Sure.
Thanks, guys.
All right, later, Mr. Chad.
Yeah.
He really is the nicest man alive.
I know. It's kind of sad he doesn't realize Cassie kicked us to the curb.
Oh. Ooh.
Sailor, gather around. I am Gilbert the Great.
Oh, God.
Here to terrify.
I'm not gonna lie, I like that outfit, though.
With the most bone-chilling legend of all Hallows Eve. That of the Sanderson sisters. The Sanderson sisters were the most powerful coven that ever lived, thanks to Winifred's Book of Spells.
You really don't want people opening that book, huh?
That's not to keep people from getting in. No, it's to keep the book from getting out. That very book contains the
recipe. What's his name?
The potion the sisters used to kill Emily Binks on Halloween night, 1693. That same night, the three witches hanged, but not before they cast the curse.
Fools, all of you.
That if a virgin should light the black flame candle on All Hallows Eve, with a full moon in the sky, the Sanderson sisters vowed they would one day return to take revenge on all of Salem.
What's a virgin?
That is a,
oops.
A person who has never lit a candle.
Yep.
But perhaps the sisters have already.
Totally.
29 years ago, on Halloween night, some swear they saw three figures fly across the moon.
Sounds like someone had a little too much candy.
Well, how do you explain?
I'm done.
This. Behold, the black flame candle burned to the wick.
Ooh, so the witches have been walking among us for 29 years. Look out, everybody.
No, man. The candle's magic only brings them back for one night. They disappear at sunrise. Okay? Just, can I finish this? Thank you.
But if the candle's melted, then no one can light it, and they can't come back. Right?
You are right. They cannot return. Mm-hmm. That is, unless there is another candle.
Witches are real! Open it, go!
And if you too would like to try your hand at resurrecting the Sanderson sisters, black flame candles are half off for Halloween.
What the heck? They want them to come back. Well, I mean, I do too, but.
So!
Is that. What can I get from what's his name?
Just this.
What? That's it? But it's your birthday. You can't just come in here for one Christmas.
The girl's the girl's son.
You know, legend has
son. The girl's brother.
That a witch gets her powers.
And like most legends, I'm assuming that's based in some sort of patriarchal fear of female aging.
Yeah, probably that too. But either way, I have a gift for your empowerment.
Ooh. Is it a wand?
Just the thing for a young mystic.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Ew. It looks like it drowned.
Well, looks aren't everything. Besides, I charged that candle with a very powerful magic just for you. It's perfect for your birthday ritual. It's on the house. And speaking of trolleys, you know, if you're looking to kill some time before your birthday plans.
We're not doing the ghost tour.
Oh, well.
I'm sorry, it's just we basically know it by heart. Ooh, free stuff.
What are these?
Angelica leaves. You burn them to lift curses. You should take some, for you never know when you may be cursed on Halloween. Hey, you don't taunt the devil book?
You know, I still don't get why you chose the creepiest part of the woods to have our ritual.
I just kind of felt drawn to it. And besides, it's nice to be in the comfort of nature.
The park behind my house has great nature, too. But you know who did? Glenn.
He is a phenomenal dancer.
Yes, exactly. It's really, really beautiful.
Uh-huh. My mom is shopping for snacks for the movie marathon, and she keeps sending me blurry pictures of cookies.
She's just trying to help.
I know, but it's just like, buy the cookies, Susan. Who cares?
Susan, wow. I would never call my mom by her first name. That's different.
What? Felt like we needed her here with us. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Alright, another year begins anew. Maiden, mother, and crone too. We call on thee with one request. Help our intentions manifest.
You won't go out.
Thanks a lot, Gilbert. Almost started a forest fire.
What the?
How was that?
Uh-oh.
Children, I'll take thee away.
busy?
Becca?
Why is everything so quiet?
I don't know.
I'm getting chill bumps.
What is that? What is it? Why is everything? What?
Run!
Are you still here?
Yeah.
Wasn't there a moon?
What's going on?
I don't know.
It's lightning, right?
Yes.
Yes, Salem, we're back!
Yay!
Are those the Sanderson sisters?
We were running wild and so reviled, raising Cain until we got exiled. But times are changing, now we're on the attack. Yeah, the spell is gonna hit ya, cause the witches are back.
What do we do?
Oh, number? I'm done.
Watching them.
Right.
The witches are back.
Yes.
How is this happening?
Candle, virgin, moon.
Watch out! Performing for
you.
Oh shit.
Well. Good work, sisters. How convenient. Two little mortals ripe for picking. Come, sisters. If we intend to live past sunrise, we have to brew the life potion and steal their souls. Where is this beacon of light? Have I been forsaken? I cannot steal their souls without him. Sister Mary!
Yes,
help me.
Yes.
Where was he last seen? Retrace our steps.
Okay. Oh my god. If my memory serves me incorrectly, we were in the cottage, the boys were in the cages, and that's when that sunrise tricked us, fate sunrise.
This time there will be no trickery.
No trickery.
This time you see a teenager, we will kill it.
Wait, we're not teenagers. No, we only look young, but really we're 40.
40? Ooh, 40.
Old folks, huh?
Fine physician.
I must say.
Really?
They're aged.
Yeah, I mean, we eat young souls all the time. We're just like you guys. That's why we brought you back. You are our idols.
Idols? My favorite word. Thou dost worship us.
Of course.
Which one do you like the best? They don't
get
say
it in line.
I know.
Get
in
line.
And great news. You don't even have to brew the potions anymore. You could just buy them.
Buy them?
Yes, we have a whole youth and beauty industry. You know, shops where you can go buy all sorts of serums and lotions.
Lotions? Like potions.
Potions.
Yep, just like potions, except better because the souls are already mixed in.
No more luring children to their demise?
Nope. They're already demised.
Oh, that's a great time hack. Thank you kindly.
I delight.
Yeah, especially nowadays.
Twas my only job. Alas.
Sisters, let us confabulate.
Oh, confabulate.
Lead us to thine apothecary.
No!
Too sweet.
Here we are.
Tis powerful indeed. Look,
observe. The physical comedy.
From within with a sickening light.
Yeah, that's fluorescence for you.
Fluorescence?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You know, I think we knew her.
Yes.
I think she was in the palace cupboard.
Oh, she was fierce.
Oh, my lord, such a lie.
Winnie, the gates, they parted for her.
Oh, she must be very powerful.
Well, so am I.
Careful. I'm just gonna. Oh, she went. Okay, I'll give her a try. Oh!
Beautiful. Look at it, the queen.
This isn't a pomegranate. This doesn't look a thing like Baba's a pomegranate.
It's not
too much. Where have your breasts?
And it is enormous.
All right, so children's souls.
Children's souls. Oh, yes, children's souls.
That would be. Aisle four.
Aisle.
Wild baby alive. Where are the potions?
Look at the numbers in the sky.
Oh, the sky.
No, you fool. She means fine. They beckon me. Sister.
Yes, we're right behind you. Just look for anything that says you.
You.
Works every time. So, where on earth are you two delicious morsels going? Huh?
Nowhere. No, not running away. We're just giving you some space.
Mm. Oh, no, I don't want space. Oh, come on, my friends. Let's get closer. Closer, right? So I can be close enough just in case I decide to eat you. Soup's on. Shall we? Ugh, dinner for three.
Hey.
Delicious. Plottle with a woodsy finish.
Tis tingly, my favorite feeling. That means it's working.
Tis the face of a child.
A newborn. Oh, so what does it taste like?
Raspberry.
I have a bite. Oh, thanks,
please. Help.
Should we tell them?
No. Retinol.
What a charming name for a child.
Okay, we should get some salt. Why? So we taste better when they eat us? Because it protects against dark magic. At least that's what Gilbert says to get people to buy it.
Gilbert? Really?
Are you the Sanderson sisters?
Uh-oh.
Perfect. Okay, now. Okay.
We're obsessed with those looks.
Can we take a photo?
Photo.
I don't.
It's a drawing.
Yes. Oh, very good.
So good.
The smile. Bette Midler.
We are ravished.
What the heck?
Foxy. Yeah, see? The lotions work.
Why are these children dressed like us?
Well, because they also worship you.
Of course.
Thank thee. Although all my flattery will not save thee when it comes time for me to fricassee ya.
Fricassee? I haven't heard that word in a while.
How many children's souls are in those potions?
Uh-oh.
How many souls?
Zero?
Uh-oh.
Teenager.
No, he's just confused. Don't listen to him, okay? Look, trust me, you look amazing. The potions work. It's just bad lighting.
Curse the lighting!
That's not good.
Okay. Yeah, it's not.
And curse thee!
I just grabbed everything.
There they are. Say
hello
to Satan for me.
Oh.
Salt can do that?
Right.
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
Holy Lucifer, wow. How did she do that?
Oh. What can I? We need my book. We must brew the life potion or our fate will be sealed at sunlight.
I butchered that.
Again.
Mary, man. I cannot take another.
You wanna hit me?
You wanna hit me?
We already drank the life potion.
Simpleton! So what I hope. We're wasting time.
Yes.
We must fly.
Fly. On what?
My favorite part.
Just like my own one.
Well, what about us? There's only one.
Bats and beetles, find something, anything. We must
bats
fly.
Bats and beetles. Yes.
Like,
I love it.
I'm surfing, cowabunga.
When I'm holy dance off, I'll do it.
They were the only roomies left. The man said, be careful, they have a mind of their own. He's right.
But stop it. Sit. Sisters, focus. We must fly to our ancestral cottage, get book, and brew our potion.
Brr. Then what, Winnie? Then
can't do it.
We
cannot roll my
Salem.
Tongue.
Don't make me come over there with this broom.
Yes, the bubbles. I just noticed that. You better go home.
Gilbert, where did you get that candle? We have to get the book out of here. The witches will be here any second. Ah! The book is alive.
He woke up? Hey, buddy.
You guys know each other?
Hey, remember me?
Yeah,
it's Gilbert. Well, Gilbert the Great, because I earned the title now with my knowledge of magical and the occult. But, yeah. Oh, my goodness. It's so incredible. I can't believe this. I can't believe it worked.
Shut up.
What were they like?
No, what do you mean it worked?
Did they sing? Because, you know, they love to sing.
Wait. You knew that was a black flame candle?
Look, I am so sorry I had to trick you, but you mean I couldn't light the candle myself. It wouldn't have worked.
Well, why not?
Ew!
Why would you do this? They're evil!
Well, only because they had to be. You know, they were ahead of their time, and they were misunderstood. They had the whole world was against them. But now, look, everybody loves them. Look at all this stuff.
The silhouette.
Back to our squalid, permanent abode. Home, sweet.
No. Where are all the cobwebs?
And my rat tails.
Uh-oh. Winnie, hold me. Oh, it no longer smells like death. Now it smells like...
Clean linen. Yeah, we have a plug-in for that.
A boy.
I'm Gilbert the Great, and I am your biggest fan.
My book.
Oh, my darling, they hurt you.
Did he break anything?
Oh, my darling. Oh, I miss me. My beautiful book. How's your eye?
Where are my lucky rat tails?
Uh-oh. Winnie, look. I found the 2 40-year-old teenagers.
Oh, Winnie, can we kill them now?
All in good time.
A quick death would be too kind for these two. Here, hold my darling. Don't drop it like you just did.
Like you just did.
My pleasure.
A dungeon.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Bye-bye.
Good work, buddy.
Wait. Can we talk about this?
No.
Oh, my God.
None shall see or hear thee shout. Heed my word. There's no way out.
Didn't.
That's a big old ice.
Yeah.
Haven't lost my
touch. Whatever those two may have done, I'm sure it's just a misunderstanding.
What are we gonna do? I don't know. Maybe we can. There's windows.
Window.
Yeah. No. Okay.
Yeah, I've been trying to bring you back ever since I saw you that night.
That night?
What night?
Halloween, 1993. Not a great year for me. A bunch of bullies stole all my candy. But then I saw you. And I chased you all the way to the cemetery. But I was too late. Oh my, you're very close. So I wanted to know for sure, so I went to see if the candle was lit, and I found a book. He was awake. He showed me how to make another candle. I mean, it wasn't pretty.
Oh my.
So he's evil or bad.
Oh, thou wouldst have a plan.
Bad in this movie.
La la la. And
kind
now
of.
At long last, it is time to conjure together once more.
And what are we conjuring exactly? Perhaps something fun.
Silence! Uh-oh, Winnie.
What is it?
'Tis the Reverend.
He's alive?
Of course not, you ninny.
Ninny.
Descendant. Who is this man?
That's the mayor.
Incomprehensible. 300 years later and the dark cloud of trust still looms over Salem.
Well, I told you we should have the entire family when we had the chance.
We tried, but we were too young and too weak. Mother said one day witches would rule Salem, and what have we done instead?
Die? Oh, come back to Mommy. You're getting very worked up.
You know, deep breath. Perhaps maybe like a calming circle might
How do you know about that?
I read Reverend Trask's journals. He wrote all about you.
All nice things, I hope.
Not really.
Now, just spitballing here, but maybe we could make a life potion?
I'm done with fiddling potions. Okay. If we were the most powerful witches on Earth, nothing could stop us. Not teenagers, not Trasks, not the Infernal Sun. Sisters,
It has been decided. We are doing the Magikai Maxima. The power.
Uh-oh.
Wait, do you promise to never ever do that spell?
That was 300 years ago. That promise has expired!
Uh-oh. He doesn't want you to see it.
You got it.
I don't think he cares for that spell.
The book has opinion?
Oh no, not your teeth. There you go.
Done.
I've had mixed feelings about it. Her spell,
though. Idiot.
What is happening?
Resistance is futile. Show me the power spell.
Oh.
The power spell. Beware the power spell, for it is most dangerous. Oh, fie, we have no time for warnings. Ah, at last. Oh, my Lucifer's hangnail.
Even her nails are gray. That's cool. Nice little touch.
Once webbing up, we'll start all over again. It's like you're getting in the groove.
How's that kind of tie? Oh, must be done in a sacred place. Oh, sacred place. We are not allowed in those.
Not one of their sacred places, you nitwit. One of ours.
Uh-oh.
That's our spot. It's sacred.
The head of a lover.
Ooh, yeah, that'd be a bummer because all of our lovers are gone.
Oh, but we could find new ones.
Nonsense. We'll simply dig up my old lover, Billy Butcher.
Uh-oh.
Okay, sure. But, you know, Billy was my lover.
Oh, Sarah, you were just a-playing. Let's see what else. Butcher's butter.
Just
Amelia Berry. One petrified spider. Oh, and...
one drop of thy enemy's blood.
Oh, God, don't you love it when the recipe requires blood?
That reminds me, Gilbert. Dost thou have the Sanderson hourglass?
No, I don't think I do.
No problem at all. If you don't have it, we'll just have to kill thee.
Oh, you said hourglass with H. Yes, no, that I do have, actually. Yeah, I think I misheard you when you said it before.
Uh-oh.
The Pink's boy, he lives?
That's just Cobweb, he's my cat.
Oh, okay.
It is really the Thackeray.
Thackeray, yes.
No, don't kill him!
Oh,
I
love that name, Thackeray.
Now do for me what I ask. My life depends upon this task.
Oh, what was that?
Let's call it a binding contract.
Oh.
You shall gather all the ingredients and bring them to the Forbidden Wood. And we shall sniff out the blood of our enemy.
The Reverend.
The Mayor. The Reverend Mayor.
The Reverend.
You forfeit your life.
Oh.
With the last grain.
Of this sand.
Uh-oh.
Best of luck, Gilbert.
Oh, and Wilbert. I made the
Gilbert, list. Wilbert.
Depends upon it.
Oh, you just had to keep that hourglass, didn't you?
No. Wait here while I go to find that wretched Trask. And darling, be sure to come to me when I call. Sisters! Come along! The mayor's blood awaits!
Oh my God, they're gonna kill Mr. Trask! Once they do that power spell, I think they're gonna kill everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Not freak out, but the idea of a vengeful maniac obsessed with getting revenge on Salem becoming an invincible, all-powerful vengeful maniac obsessed with getting revenge on Salem sounds very bad for Salem! We have to tell Cassie. Okay, do you think she'll even answer? The Sanderson sisters are back and they're coming after your dad.
Becca, I can't hear. Are you there? I think you might be covering your camera. I can't see you. Are you coming over?
Hey, baby.
Hey, can you go check on that baby?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Becca? Hey, Beck.
Oh, she can't hear us.
It's a butt dial. Awesome.
Okay, I guess the curse covers phones too. There's no way out of here.
Yes, there is. Angelica leaves. They lift curses. Hey, if candles can bring back the dead, why can't potpourri bring back the stairs?
Facts.
Okay.
Okay, head of a lover. How am I gonna dig up a whole grave in time? I am so dead. That's not 6 feet under.
Who
are you?
Oh, he can talk? I forgot that he could talk.
Stop! I am a good zombie.
I'm a good zombie.
I'm not even chasing thee. Stay back!
Chasing thee.
And don't try to eat my brain.
I'm done.
Why would I? I simply wish to know why you were digging up me grave.
Me grave.
I simply wish to know why you're alive.
But because I was woken up and never put back to sleep. Well, I've been awake since.
Oh.
How long ago was 1993?
Wait, were you there that night? Mm-hmm. With the Sanderson sisters?
Oh, unfortunately.
Well, guess what?
They're back.
They're back again.
Mm-hmm. He's going back to the ground. I'm
help.
Done. He said, that's not
I'm
my fight.
I'm going to kill Winifred for good. Don't you want to pay her back for poisoning you and sewing your mouth shut?
No.
Thou knoweth how I died?
Well, yeah. Everyone knoweth the legend of Billy Butcherson.
Yeah.
You were Winifred's lover, and you cheated on her with Sarah, so she killed you.
What? No, no.
Uh-oh.
No. That is not what happened. I shared one kiss with Winifred. One! Oh, she has sullied my name for eternity.
Well, if you help me gather everything I need for the spell, I will tell everyone the truth about you. So what do you say, partners?
Oh, that feels...
No thanks.
Sorry. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There we go.
Yeah.
Right as rain.
Right as rain. I'm done. Not them following her.
Looking for the mayor.
Have you had these before?
Oh, get ready. Get ready.
Oh my. Have you seen the mayor?
Have you seen the mayor?
Come on, get there, Appleman!
Look at. They're drowning a man.
Drowning.
I'm starving.
I like this festival.
He has an apple in his mouth. Perhaps they're gonna roast him on a spit. My goodies would love this. Let me get the girls. Right up there.
What in the heck?
Have a mind of their own.
Not them eating. Or it's like it. I don't know. It's like it was eating. Okay, and
now what?
Poison apple! Poison apple! Poison apple!
Her face.
Would you like a poisoned apple?
Oh, thou must never announce that they are poison, sister. No one will eat them if they think they're deadly. Amateur.
That looks scrumptious. Maybe I could just have one.
No eating until we find the mayor!
Sorry.
Shut up! Come!
Maybe we do a hand wavy thing, like the witches do?
Lift the curse and let us out. Lift the curse and let us out. Lift the curse and let us out. And let us out.
Ooh. Yay. It worked.
Oh, I always thought Gilbert was lying about this stuff. We need to get Mr. Trask somewhere safe. We should probably get that book away from the witches. Okay, I'll call him and you find the book.
Got it.
Hello.
Hey, Mr. Trask. It's Becca.
Oh, hey, Becca.
Sorry to do this, but Cassie's throwing a party.
Oh, fun. Where?
At your house.
What?
With boys. You should get home as soon as possible.
I'm sorry. Would you mind saving my place in line?
Yeah. My daughter's about to ruin her future.
Okay, he's safe now. Cobweb, you genius.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I got it! Come on, come on!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What is wrong with this book? I'm slipping!
What was that all about?
They must have put a spell on the book or something. Now what? We need to get to Cassie's before the witches do.
Remember, stay the course.
Stay the course.
Absolutely, no more distractions. Say it after
me. Hey, it's the Sanderson sisters. All right, looking good. I bet you're looking for the stage.
Oh, man.
Yes.
And I said, Sanderson, you Sanderson,
oh, wow.
You Rodderson.
I don't get it.
Ooh, look at this. One last challenger emerges in the Sanderson Sisters costume contest. Looking good, fellas. Very authentic.
Thank you. Oh, if these are all worshippers,
then this must be the altar.
All right. Let's give it up for... Hey, Winnie, what do
you
think?
Oh, I even have the drag queens. Yes.
Yeah,
the originals, yes.
How original. All right, well.
You're pretty late, so back it up with the other finalists.
Is that what I look like? Damn, girl, we look foxy. Hello, me. Hello, me.
Lose the teeth.
Mind your business, girl.
Ooh.
All right, people, thank we have a winner. Scary drum roll, please. Roll the drum.
A roll. Oh, a roll sounds delicious. Can we go?
We cannot go. Okay. We're about to win whatever this is.
And put your hands together for the Sandersonettes.
What a witch.
People will say that.
What a witch.
We have come for the blood of thy mayor.
Ooh, they're doing a bit.
That's right, girls. Take all his blood.
With pleasure. But where is he?
Where is he?
Observe, sisters. The villagers do not wish to comply. Whatever shall we do?
Oh. We can give them a spell. Put them under a spell.
Rewitch them.
Rewitch them.
Brilliant idea. Clear the altar, all of you. Clear my stage.
Yes.
Try to keep up. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One way.
Ooh.
I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get ya. One way. On another,
I say, into Kai, Alpha, Navy,
yes.
In come a Koryama, hey, hi, come on, baby, up and die. Sister, one way or another, I'll nab ya, I'll jab ya. One way or another, yeah, now lead us, Salem, lead us to my mayor.
Ooh.
Taking Gilbert's trolley was a good idea. It's the fastest way to get there, okay?
And it better all be clean by the time I get back, young lady. I love you.
Uh-oh.
I'll say into pie, alpha, maybe up and die.
I hope this is on the soundtrack. Yes. They look so good.
Why are you so slow? Wretched villagers. Useless, even when bewitched. Van out. Find him.
Find the mayor.
Shove it, Satan.
Okay, come on, Cassie. Oh my goodness, Cassie would just answer her phone.
Right.
please. Devil angel. Devil. Really?
Yes.
Look what I found! Great job, buddy.
We looked everywhere. I give. I'm tired, Winnie. I need like a snack and a stool.
We could inquire with someone.
Inquire of who? Who would be stupid enough to need 3 witches to the mayor?
Cassie, open up! Crazy witches are trying to kill your dad! Cassie!
What are you guys doing?
Where's your dad?
Well, after he grounded me for the rest of my life because you ratted me out, he went back to the festival to get his apple. Mike?
I told the end would work.
Oh, please.
Of course he would be stupid enough.
On the village idiot.
The village idiot.
Are they?
We'll explain, but inside now.
Oh, my God. Go.
Are those the Sanderson sisters?
Yeah, you saw them flying, right? So we don't need to explain that to you.
Come out, wherever you die.
Go. What is happening?
Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Yes.
Josh must be in here.
I'm done.
Not like that. He's serious.
They're like the three Stooges.
What's that?
The three Stoogettes.
There is a small.
woman. Oh, a HomePod. In the box. The original.
Oh, yes. I
still don't understand. That's a relic. Is there something else I can do for you? Because they don't make it anymore, sadly.
Thank you, Sandy. Thank you so much.
At least not one that big.
Okay.
Hey. This is a flash mob. You're in a flash mob. I watch these on TV all the time.
Well, you too.
I love them. I love them. Great. Oh, I wish I knew the steps. Hey!
Wow. Hey, I got tons of steps, man.
What am I doing?
I got
here?
Tons of routine. Are we done? The choreo's out. You guys should get an apple. That was well done. Okay, where's my apple? Hey, whoa. Who's got my apple? Hey,
Sandy, no. Oh, come on. No.
That's the least. That should be the least of your worries,
yes,
right
we
now.
Are.
Ooh, not petrified.
That really she won't know the difference.
Yeah.
You know, I you can do this. Just kind of believe in yourself.
We'll
you
get it.
All right now.
On the legs. On the.
Ooh.
I smell children. Winnie, looky.
No.
Well, if it isn't. What's her name again? Siska baby.
Oh, what's her name again?
Edward. How could it possibly be Edward, you silly woman? It's Becca. Becca. Well, goodbye, Becca.
You need the juice of an Aurelia berry for your spell, right? Well, this is all the Aurelia juice in Salem. Let me out of here alive, or I will pour it out.
Why art thou such a pest?
Her face.
What has Salem ever done for me?
No one in Salem has ever tried to kill my friends.
So lay thy burden down, it is unattractive to hold a grudge.
You literally held a grudge for centuries.
And why not? That tyrannical trash tried to take my sisters!
Oh,
my beloved sisters! Now give me that Aurelia! Now! Kill him, Winnie!
Ooh! That was funny! Oh my god, I love that!
The salt blocks dark magic. Seeing as you're basically dark magic in human form, you're trapped.
Impossible.
The shoes. I love them. Oh, wow.
No.
Oh, this? Oh, no, this is just water. You've been tricked by teenagers. Again.
Let us.
Oh, she's not happy.
Song
at all.
Them into setting us free.
It's a good idea. How about I'm up here, you're down there.
I'm down there. Really? I don't feel particularly warmed up yet. Had I known I was gonna be down there, I might have.
Stop it! Next time, do not tell people we wish to bewitch. That we are about to bewitch them!
Oh, wow.
She cursed you! You're not trying to kill them, you are helping them! You liar!
No!
Uh-oh.
Wait! Billy! Please! Stop! I need your head!
Well, take one of their heads!
It has to be you! You are her lover!
We shared one kiss!
Please, let me explain.
Oh, no, give it to me! My head! No. Oh, not again!
Stop. Oh, God.
Unhand me! Don't just stand there. Get him! Follow the sound of my voice, you dustbag!
I'm gonna go ahead and inference that you're the one responsible for the Sanderson sisters being alive.
Okay, inference is a noun, not a verb.
Who cares? This is why you shouldn't mess around with that witchery.
Hey, I don't think she did it on purpose. You didn't, right? Are you kidding me? Of course I didn't. Gilbert tricked us into lighting the candle.
Gilbert did this?
Yeah, it's been kind of a crazy night. Which you would know if you'd have been there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't exactly feel welcome, you know, because you guys iced me out. You ditched us!
What are you talking about? I kept asking you guys to hang out, and you would just flake or not respond.
Because everything you wanted to do involved Mike and his friends.
Yeah, it was like you suddenly had an entourage, and we couldn't hang out with you without having to hang out with them.
Yeah.
I know you guys were mad about that.
How could you not know?
Because you didn't tell me.
Cassie, why would we want to hang out with people that just make fun of us?
I don't make fun of you guys.
Yeah, you call us witches and say that we're weird.
Yeah, because you hang out in magic stores and always carry around colorful rocks.
And I think it's weird, but I don't make fun of you guys.
Do you hear yourself?
Right.
Okay, pointing out people's differences and saying that they're weird is making fun of them.
Whoa.
Did you, like, really not know that?
No, I thought I was just making conversation.
And the smooth brain gained one wrinkle that day.
I've got so many people to apologize to.
Dear God.
Oh no, oh my God, Dad! Woo! The dragon! Give me a second, hold on! Move, move, where are you going?
Oh, the sun! Oh,
the sun!
I don't want to die!
Oh, oopsie, sorry. My mistake, it's just a very small bus.
The sun.
Ew.
You.
Hello. Sorry, Cassie's party is over.
Uh-oh.
It's time to go home. Yeah, it's an older crowd than I expected.
Wow! You're the Sanderson sisters, right?
Incredible costumes. You guys look amazing.
Oh, sew up your lips, you pious, pompous dunderhead!
Okay, we're giving a performance now. I love the commitment. I love the resting witch face. Do you want me to play along? I'll
Uh-oh.
The reverend, you know. I hate the Sanderson sisters. Nah, that wasn't that great. By the way, I'm not being a very good host. I haven't even formally introduced myself. I'm the mayor.
Ah! Wait, Dad!
Oh, another little Trask. The bloodline continues.
Who are these women?
My worst nightmare. If only we weren't trapped.
What? Seriously, what's going on?
What a cruel world. We finally have the blood of a man in our nostrils, yet we are trapped in salt like a slab of corned beef.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, it's for your safety.
What is for my safety? Stop, 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 stop. Stop. Prefather says I'm in no mood. I have had an awful day. Do you know that? God knows what kind of unchaperoned house party you were throwing in there, and then I come home to, like, the gothic golden girls in my garage. What the heck?
The gothic golden girls. I love it.
At least you got your caramel apple.
I love it.
Okay, actually, I didn't, because after mine was stolen, I went back and Sandy had given away all of her apples, which I think is really unprofessional, right? So I didn't get an apple, so then I went to some Walgreens.
They're not even that good.
Turned out their lights. Which makes no sense. What Walgreens turns out their lights, okay? But you know what I got?
Like, how do you eat a candy apple?
This pathetic thing. This. Look at this. I don't even know if there's an apple in there. No, this is probably a caramel-covered matzo ball for all I know, but you know what? I'm gonna eat it and
candy,
I'm gonna like it.
Candy, caramel, whatever. No thanks.
I feel bad. He's been talking about that caramel apple for weeks. I'm just glad he's safe.
Uh-oh. No.
Ready? Look!
I cannot. My eyes are misted over with the tragic tears of a lifetime of failure.
Look, you, my roomies, they hate mess. Do you see this?
No.
Is your dad mad?
Shoot.
Jerry. He wants everyone to leave.
Well, we can hang out here. Watch out for the Sanderson sisters until sunrise.
Yeah, I'll tell my mom we're sleeping over at Cassie's. She'll be so happy. She misses you.
Aw, Susan.
No, no. Yes.
What was that?
Yes, queen.
I don't know. No, we gotta
do it again.
They're going to the woods. Okay, let's go.
Go home. What the heck? Giving Disney Channel movie vibes.
Head of a lover, witch's butter, Aurelia berry juice, and a petrified spider, I guess. Well, I did it. I'm not gonna die.
Oh, they're still gonna kill you.
Mm-hmm.
How'd I kill them first?
The candle is what's keeping them alive. It won't go out until the sun rises, you dolt.
Well, there's no need for name calling. Cassie?
Ah, Gilbert! Impeccable timing.
Hi.
Hello, Billy.
Yes.
Hello, Billy.
Hello, you withering hag.
Well, if thou hast nothing nice to say.
Good job, Woody. Now we have everything we need.
No, not everything. Everything.
You are my sweet.
Wait. Now, you said you need the blood of an enemy, but I mean, she's not your enemy.
No, she has our enemy's blood.
Ooh, ouch, that's gotta hurt.
Okay. Well, looks like you've got everything you need. So I think you just like maybe let her go. Okay.
That's a good idea, Gilbert. But then how would we torture her?
Now,
thank you
for your assistance, Gilbert. But thou art now rendered redundant.
go.
Bye-bye.
Should we? No.
Cassie. Reveal the incantation. Sister. I call upon this sacred land.
Ichi Tukapata Melica Mystica.
Raise the power in my hand.
Ichi Tukapata Melica Mystica.
North, east, the south, the west.
Ichi Tukapata Melica Mystica.
Give me more than I possess.
Ichi Tukapata Melica Mystica.
Underneath the full moonlight.
Ichi
I sacrifice my love tonight. And in return, I ask of thee, Magica Maxima.
Give to me.
I call upon the sacred.
Okay.
Becca.
Oh my god. This all in the Walgreens, the leaves.
Sorry, I had to use the bathroom, but I am back.
In the basement, Cassie's house. 16th birthday. You're a witch.
You're a witch? Oh no.
None of what's happened to that's so cool. Okay, look, I'm sorry to have to rush this very big, very pivotal moment in your life, but do you think we can use your magic to stop them and save Cassie? I guess we're gonna find out. Go get Cassie. Let's do this.
North, the south, the east, the west.
Oh, Edward is a witch?
I knew she smelled off. Oh.
This little witch against the most powerful yes. Coven in history. Sisters, who do you think is going to win?
Let me see. Could it be us?
Ow! Hey, she's got her own coven, you witch.
Oh my god.
Kill him, Winnie! Kill him!
Oh.
Pew pew.
I
am
suddenly.
Yay. Oh my god.
Really, me too. I am also well suddenly powerful.
The sound effects, though.
Get out of here. Stop that. Stop dancing around, you fool. Get them. Get them.
Uh oh. I'm done.
I beg your pardon?
I am not a fool. I am a good and loyal sister, and I expect to be seen as such.
Ooh, she laid it down. She's a good and loyal sister.
Shut up and get going. Of course, Winnie. With pleasure. Go. Post haste.
What the heck?
I apologize for her. She doesn't
know. No, get up.
I don't know.
You don't want to do the spell. I know it may not feel like it, but you have a choice.
And what choice would that be?
I'm talking to the book.
Uh-oh. No. Oh. I do feel bad for the Sanderson sisters.
No!
They want revenge, which is not the right answer, but... considering that flashback. Their anger is understandable.
And I'm so happy this is happening right now, but can we please figure out a plan?
Great. Okay, is there anything that we can do? Magikai Maxima. No, I'm not like Winifred. I don't want to be all powerful. I just want to stop that.
Oh, I think he wants you to read the warning.
Oh, the book is alive, by the way.
Oh. Beware the power spell, for it is most dangerous. Power is meant to be shared. To claim it all, a price must be paid. What is valued most dearly? Thou shalt have to trade.
What does she value most dearly, though?
What does she value most?
Yeah. Would it be her sisters? Maybe.
Sisters, observe. She has a new parlor chick. Shall we have a little fun?
Uh-oh.
I love fun. Like...
Power is meant to be shared. Becca, give me your hand. I'm caught up in the middle of something right now.
Little witch, you cannot hide from our power.
Power is meant to be shared. Becca, give me your hand. Come on. Cassie, come on. Even with your sisters just as powerful as you are, you still can't win.
This is my spell.
They are mere parasites, leeches enjoying the spoils. I remain the most powerful one.
You couldn't even finish the power spell, and now it's too late. We have your book.
I do not need a book.
Uh-oh.
Sisters, come.
He rolled his eyes.
Book. And once we do, your inconsequential powers
will not
protect you or your little friends or all of Salem from our wrath. Sisters, away!
Did we just do magic?
Wait, the warning. I think I know how to stop them. We have to tell them. Okay.
It's time.
The final incantation.
I call upon this sacred land to raise the power in my hand from north, south, east, and west.
Come on, we've got to stop them before it's too late. Slow down, guys. Come on, Cassie.
Underneath this full moonlight, I sacrifice my love tonight. And in return, I ask of thee, Magic Eye, Maxima.
Ooh, the eyes. For me! It looks so cool.
The candle, sisters, the flame is out, and yet we are still here.
Work, would it really? I mean, stellar work.
Yes, beautiful work.
You make me. I make me, sister.
This you. And right. Now we shall never die.
And all Salem shall fail.
Madam, come here often. May I?
Delighted.
Oh my God.
Oh, look. Well, well, well. The little witch returns with her lackeys. What dost thou want here?
You should have read the warning.
Why, what pearls would book cast at my feet? I read none.
The power spell? It takes what you value most.
Silence! Winnie! Thou art no witch. Thou art nothing but a silly child. Thou knows nothing.
Winnie?
Oh, that's so sad.
Winnie? The wind is stealing my fingers.
Oh, no.
Winnie?
Sisters.
It is over? Oh, no.
That's
oh,
so
Winnie.
Sad.
Please,
I know they're not.
Please don't forget us.
Oh,
oh and... I know I was a favorite.
Oh my God.
Stop, wait. What a ghost, doll.
That is so sad,
wait.
Though.
Oh, please, don't leave me.
Art thou not coming with us? Oh, fare thee well, my sister.
Yes, and Winnie, sorrow is such sweet parting.
Bye-bye.
Maxima, Confessio, rescind the spell.
Unto what I have done, I beg of thee.
They were the price you paid.
That's so sad.
Oh, not my sisters. My beloved, infuriated sisters. Why, they were my kin. Of course, I was the patron. But they were my passionate partners in unholy mischief. What fun we had.
Oh, book, for old time's sake. Can nothing be done? My doing has been my undoing.
No.
My folly, my fate. Oh, what is this feeling? Oh, I think it is my heart. I fear it is breaking.
No.
Oh, I cannot bear this. I must find a way. My sisters,
Buck.
Uh-oh.
I must find a way. Thou art a new witch. Only a witch in her coven can manifest what is written. Please, wilt thou help me?
Help her.
Are you willing to give up your powers?
My powers are nothing without my sisters.
Oh.
Becca, book
just
chose.
Let her live forever, though, because I love her.
We're with
and
you.
Her sisters.
Okay, the spell for reuniting. Okay, lost and gone and out of sight.
It's Jacobita Malika Mystica.
We cast the spell to reunite.
It's Jacobita Malika Mystica.
What is meant to be together will be now until forever.
Come on, bring him back.
What happened? Where are they? Didst thou speak the spell correctly?
The spell doesn't bring them back. It sends you to them.
No.
How marvelous.
Thank you. And how lucky art thou to have each other.
Sisters!
Oh. I know. It's sad.
So, are they gone?
Like, gone forever gone?
Like, gone as in never, ever, ever, ever coming back, right?
Yeah.
Stop! Brothers and sisters! Don't worry. We're here to help.
Yeah, you're late. You're a little late for that.
Yep.
They're gone? Oh, thank God. Oh, I didn't know what I was going to do. I was like, our first move is to come in bold, like, stop, brothers and sisters, and then, you know, no. Yep. It's been like this the whole day.
Over here, you directionless skeleton sack.
He talked.
I can speak.
Coming, buddy. Just bringing your body to your head
I
here.
I am not speaking to you. Now give me my bones.
Okay.
Don't you drop me.
I won't.
Wait.
Tis about time. Well, it would seem as though...
Oh, no.
Their final destruction undoes all the spells of that wretched troll, Winifred Sanderson.
Troll.
You're Billy Butcherson. Winifred's boyfriend. Oh,
actually, no.
Goodness.
Actually, no.
But that's exactly what
you said. Nope. That is not the story. And I'm going to make sure everybody knows the truth, Billy.
Oh.
I promise.
That's really sweet.
Thank you. You're not nearly as vile as I thought.
But now, I must bid you all good night to my eternal rest.
Sweet dream of my...
Becca, I owe you an apology. Actually, I owe all of you an apology, you know, for everything.
You know what, Gilbert? It actually worked out pretty good. Just no more magic candles. Deal?
No candle. Deal. Well, I guess probably take Book back, you know, to the shop.
Actually, I think I'm gonna keep it. Book could use a new home.
Oh, it smiled.
Right.
Okay. I guess I should check on Cobweb. Seen a lot more action than he's ever seen in his life. I'm sure he's scared poopless.
Gilbert?
Thumb?
We'll see you at the shop?
Yes, you will.
No.
Discounts. Discounts. 20% off. 10% off.
I'm done.
So, what movie do you guys want to watch tonight?
Wait, sorry. Are we not going to talk about what just happened tonight? Because I feel like I missed a lot.
Yeah, I guess if you consider resurrecting evil witches and then finding out your best friend is a witch and then helping her do a spell to get rid of them as missing out, then yeah, so you missed out. Or, you know,
it's just a regular old Halloween.
Oh, yeah. Do you think Susan left those cookies out?
Oh, yeah. I'm starving.
Oh, me too.
I'm done.
Guys, what do we do? I don't know.
What? Woody, that's from the Walgreens. That's that walk from the Walgreens.
What did they do?
Oh my God, yes.
That was really good. Is there like any end credit scenes or anything? Oh, what's this?
We were running wild and so reviled, raising Cain until we got exiled. But times are changing, now we're on the attack. Yeah, the spell is gonna hit you, cause the witches are back.
Okay, that was really good. That was better than I expected it to be. It was so funny. Oh my God, it was so funny. Really sad though that the Sanderson sisters are no longer back. They're gone forever. At least they showed their backstory and like basically gave us a reason to feel, or more, maybe even more of a reason to like feel bad for them and be on their side, which honestly I was on their side to begin with like the whole time. Same thing for Scarlet Witch in the MCU, but she's not dead, just saying. But yeah, for this it was really good, and it's like the Three Stooges but witches, but I love it. It just works so well, and Bette Midler, all of them are so good at physical comedy. And yeah, the script is funny, but the physical delivery is so good. I have nothing bad to say. And the music, I hope the witches are back. And the, what was the other one? I'm gonna get ya. Oh, one way or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I hope that's on the soundtrack. I hope both of them are, cause I need them in my life. About to be listening to them all of October and maybe even past that, just saying. But yeah, I love this movie so much. This is definitely rewatchable in my opinion. Is it better than the original? It's the original, but I think it might actually be just as good as the original, which is something I didn't expect to happen. There are little, you know, I mean, the original was a Disney Channel original movie, and this is a Disney Plus original movie. So there are, you know, there are Disney Channel original movie tropes that are kind of cringy, like the cringy tropes in this, but there aren't that many, not as many as I was expecting. maybe like one or two. But yeah, this movie is so good, and it's way better than I expected, and I'm gonna miss the Sanderson sisters. I wonder if they might do a spinoff. And another thing I would like to see is a prequel of the witch that they met at the beginning when they were kids, because I love that actress. I've said it before, I said it reacting to one of the trailers or teasers. She's in Ted Lasso and she's phenomenal, and she can sing, and she's gorgeous, like beautiful, and she's nice, like, and she's British. Love the British accent. But yeah, I love her, and I would love for her to have a spinoff series, spinoff movie, something, because phenomenal. And that bird seems like she's still alive, like, I don't know, but hopefully they'll come up with some ideas, not to like to milk all the money out of it, but to like keep fans of Hocus Pocus fit, honestly. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already done so, please like, comment, and subscribe. And also hit that notification bell to receive notifications whenever I post new videos. Again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.